Okay, camera's going.
Okay, so we have this circuit here that keeps tripping the double pole GFI in the solid, so we're going to look and see if we have a neutral and a ground touching. So I see white wires in with the ground wires. The lights need to be up here separate from the ground wires. See these white wires mixed in with these grounds? That's probably why it's tripping the GFI. Checked everything, it looks like everything's wired right, so the next thing I'm going to do is call connections okay. That one was loose. So our neutrals are all separate from the ground, and all our grounds are over here bonded to the box. Ooh, that was loose. And now I'll just tighten the wires on the breakers here. I'll check the mains on the top and make sure they're tight. I'll tighten the terminals on the breakers. Alright, now we'll turn it in.